very first piece to the very last, you get this sense that we are moving towards something, but to get there we have to go through the dark parts of human nature and the human experience.
Getting to sing those words, "Whom will you cry to, heart," deals with tragic, heartbreaking loss.
Kind of thing where you can just sit and watch the magic happen with a conductor who really knows my style. That's one of the most thrilling aspects of being a composer.